like Gucci, Gucci, Louis, Louis, Fendi, Fendi, Prada. Them basic bitches wear that shit, so I don't even bother. Gucci, Gucci, Louis, Louis.
I have way too many tags. Okay.
Here we go.
Hey everyone. So, this is my first YouTube video, and I thought, what better way than to videotape a haul? So I bought a bunch of stuff on Shein.com. Just for reference, my size is 42. I've gained a little bit of weight.
When I'm not fat, baby boy, I'm thick.
So let's just hope these things fit, because you know I haven't tried them on in like 2 months. And I'll try my best to link everything below, but it might be sold out, it might not be. I tried my best, but I just wanted to show you guys what I got. So let's start. I really don't even need this much clothes, but you know, when your anxiety hits late at night, your wallet is always there. Let's start with the first one. Actually, let's start with these. You know, I've been on my computer a lot lately, so I thought, why not get some blue light glasses, or whatever you call them, LED, UV. Oh my god, I'm not even afraid. UV blue light glasses. Aren't they so cute? Next item we got here. Gosh, I love this shirt, but it's like, when am I gonna wear it? I have no idea. Super pretty little number. It's like a little black. I don't know how to describe clothes, but look at here.
I might describe clothes, I might not. This might be a 2-minute video, this might be a 20-minute video, so who knows. I just got a regular bodysuit.
Why not stock up on the basics? I don't know how YouTubers do it, because I only have a few words in my vocabulary. Anyways, people, another bodysuit. I swear, it probably looks cute on. I haven't tried it on, but right here, you look great. Next item I got. This is a little risky because it's a white color. And you know, it's hard to wear white nowadays with this body. It looks a little crazy, but it looks so cute on camera. Oh my gosh. Hopefully you look cute on. I have a lot of stuff. Look up. I'm using the Steve Madden bag to hold all my goodies. Okay. So next thing, a dress. This is so cute. At least it was on the person. So, oh my gosh, how do beauty people do this? Just look at it. Okay. A maxi dress. But it's really hard to find maxi dresses for me, just because I'm 5'1", or 5 feet, flat foot. I feel like I can't talk today, so bear with me. I'm short, so it's hard to find a good maxi dress. Midi dresses, they fit like maxi dresses, so. I love this dress. Okay. This one I've already tried on. The thing is with this dress is that it's very see-through. Like, you think you've seen see-through before? No, this is, you see everything. Okay, I think this is more of a midi dress, but it ties kind of in the middle, like cinches is what you call it, whatever you call it. And it has this kind of like bat wings. So this would be super cute. Next up is another dress. I better wear all these dresses before it gets cold. I ordered this one just because, okay, I don't know about Shein, but their dresses have been on point. This is a regular black maxi dress. It has a slit in the middle. And a low back. I don't know if you can tell, kind of. Super cute, it fits right at my ankle. So, bravo Shein. Another beautiful little top. Super cute. A little camel moment. A little off the shoulder daring moment. Sorry if you guys can't understand what I'm saying. I seem to mumble a lot. I don't know if it's because of my anxiety. I don't know if it's because I have some kind of weird speech thing that I never got fixed when I was little. But hopefully you can understand me. Hopefully it's just my nervousness or my nervous, you know, aura. But it'll get better, I promise. Okay, another dress. Another maxi dress. Another, ooh, this is not a maxi dress. And this is like a below the knee dress. Again, like it's like, you know what it is, a t-shirt dress. Gosh, is that hard to describe clothes? I learned this really cool trick from TikTok where you kind of get your material from the bottom and you put a rubber band around it and then it cinches. I'd have to show you later.
Another bodysuit, black one. Ooh, but this one's different because it goes like this. Instead of like this or like this, it's straight across. Bodysuit. Perfect. So different.
Do you guys ever taste your lipstick? Because I keep going. It tastes like vanilla. It's a bodysuit again. A black bodysuit. But they're all different. You know, ties at the top. It's beautiful. You know, it makes a difference. Black bodysuits of variety make a difference.
Please clap.
Yet again, another black shirt. I mean, why are you watching at this point? Because it's all the same crap. No, I promise it's different. Little t-shirt V-neck moment. This is a little, gotta run to work with my jeans really quick. It's really cute, especially when you have your nails done. These are press-on nails. Don't tell nobody.
Man, quit playing with me, man. No, for real, don't play like that. Are you serious?
My gosh, they are so cute. Next one. This is daring. You thought the other stuff was daring? This is daring. A black skirt. You know, it's a silky type of material. It's not silk. It's like poly, I don't even know what you call this. But pretty skirt, I guess.
I envision this with a band t-shirt. Oh my gosh, I have one on. I need to stop talking like that, because then people are gonna think I have an accent. Whatever. Tiny shoes? Who said tiny shoes? Who says tiny shoes?
Okay, I have two more left. I love the print. Love those flowers. I would wear this with shorts, jeans. Maybe a maxi skirt would be kind of cute. But I just love the, I don't know what it's called, 3/4 sleeve length sleeves. I don't know. I just like that because it hides this. Not that there's anything wrong with it, but you know, all those days where you're feeling a little down. That kind of shirt helps. My favorite. Haven't worn it anywhere, but here we go. A beautiful maxi dress. But you know what sucks about this? If I have any butt sweat, it'll show right through the crack. So I have to wear this on a windy day.
Don't act like you don't have it, because you do. That's it.
I don't know, YouTube is weird. So I'm showing you the clothes. And obviously I have to record another clip of me trying on the clothes and putting it over somehow. This is my first time doing this and editing it, so hopefully it turns out right. But I'm trying my best. So we'll see how it goes.
Thanks for watching my video. I hope it wasn't boring. I hope it was entertaining.
Boring!
So yeah, bear with me y'all because it's kind of hard to do this, you know? So again, thanks for watching. My name is Maggie. I put myself as Maggie Moon just because I thought it was catchy. So, peace out.